Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming in with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires. Alright, when we left off, we were in the middle of trying to conquer the rest of these little territories up in the north, and they're fighting back a little more than they did originally. So now we're going to try and teach them that that's not going to fly. They're going to be part of us whether they like it or not, and it seems they really don't like it. Anyway, what I was going to do, I decided not to do, and instead, I'm just going to spread some rumors in Dong Rose territory over here, because I think it wouldn't take that long to eventually compassion him out of power, eventually. So I'm just going to do that. Yep, there we go. And rumor monger. Monger. Anyway, start rumors three times. My body's starting to stop cooperating with me. So if my body decides to eventually just die in the middle of recording, that's probably going to happen. Anywho, I think our territory, our territory's just left alone for now. And completed all strategy objectives. There we go. Perfect. Now, War Council. I think I'm going to put a little more on diplomacy than usual. Keep one on finances. Just so we can slowly build that up again. So, we're going to do that. There we go. And perfect. Alright. And I didn't really think about these. Form an alliance with one kingdom, we can do that. We'll probably end up doing that. That we will definitely do. And I think I have enough weapon forges as it stands, honestly. So I don't think I need to do that. Increase happiness. I can do that. Absolutely. No problems there. And they're not attacking us again, so we can easily repair that little spot there. There we go. Yeah, this suffered damage, so there we go. There's that done. Perfect. My role here is finished. I shall look to become a free officer and go out in search of a new path to follow. Excuse me? Go fuck yourself. You're just gonna get fucked over anyway. I brought you in out of my own free will, buddy. Okay. I'm eventually going to just execute him if I run into him again. But that might not be anytime soon. Let me look. Form an alliance. Scout officers. Let me scout officers for now. Okay. Let's go through. That's who they joined, I think. So, like, the most pitiful side to join in this current situation. He went with them. Tao Qian or Matang. Well, of course not. That's not going to work. Because he's his marshal. That's not going to work. Probably. Who's this? I don't know. I'm not going to have them join me. Because that virtue. No. Bao Jin, how about you? What do you have in the way of people? Not many, and they're not really that good. So, no. Shenpei? No. The only good person you have is Jun Yu. So, fuck you, really. Wu Yan? Nah. Don't really have that many good people on their side there. Sao Fred? Name is that? I kind of just want to bring him on just to see.
Sonata ga haika ni natte kureru to wa.
Huh. Huh. I assume this is a free officer that came from online. Because that outfit looks familiar. Looks familiar from the character creator anyway. It's probably where it's from. Well, at least now I know. I had to confirm, but now I know. Alright. Didn't we just have this cutscene a little while ago? I can swear we did. Yeah. Maybe. Those troops look different. They're just having their march. Getting themselves in shape for the battles ahead. And... ooh! Food! Smells good. I'm gonna have that. Alright. Just grab it. Mine now. Yeah, I'd say so. Just a little bit. God, she's short. I didn't realize that I was able to do that. Anyway. I still giggle when I look at how short. I should stop. Okay. Let's get on. Healthy and wealthy. Oh, that explains why that cutscene happened. Alrighty. Alright, and we got something hand with 10,000 troops. Holy shit. It's amazing. That's absolutely amazing. This might as well do a mass donation. Just to get the happiness one out of the way. And holy shit. We have all but three territories being happy. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Holy shit, that's 14 of them that are happy. Woo! Hell yeah. Alright. And, hey! Zhang Cheng made a donation in Yi, so now they're happier. That's good. Oh! Oh no. Bao Jin, I'd left you alone. And now you're going to get hurt. Oh, how hurt you're going to be. Or I could just ally with you for the time being. And, then backstab you later. I could do. That I could easily do. Petition. Holy shit, 100%. Holy shit. Coerce is 95. Huh. I'm gonna go with coerce because that seems like a little more my style for how weak he is versus how strong I am. So, there we go. This is a deal we wish for you to accept. If you reject us, then even I cannot say what will happen to you. Are you trying to get yourself herf acting like that? I'd be happy to rearrange your attitude in addition to your face. Wow! What the hell was that statement? He agreed anyway after that statement? Alright. I guess. Fuck if I know. Okay, Lu Bu, shut up. Okay, there we go. He goes for Dong Shuo instead. Oh, that would be hilarious if that wasn't already my tactic. Let's just start some rumors over there. There we go. Bellicose Warrior. 10 or more years pass. Oh, alrighty. That sounds good. And more troops. Fuck ton more troops. Holy shit. Dong Shuo. God damn it. Oh boy. Now I gotta decide which one is worth defending more. I'd say this area, really. This area right here, because when he takes this one, I can just take him out here and then get that back. So, Dong Shuo, I really should defend against a little bit strongly. Well, more strongly than that one, because that one I could easily retake. That one's one of my few ways of attack towards Dong Zhuo. So, let's get Sun Ce in there, Zhao Dun, Cao Cao, Liu Bei, and... Yeah, might as well get Lu Bu. Might as well. And just getting a look at everyone's stats. Yeah, everyone's a little bit tired. Well, I mean, Cao Cao and Garena are a little bit tired anyway. Alright, onward we go towards the next battle. Oh boy. Like I said, my body's a little bit not cooperative, so if I outright start, like, hacking and wheezing in the episode, I apologize, but that's kind of how my body wants to react right now. Anyway, let's look at the battlefield objectives. You gotta capture a specific base all the way over there. Holy shit. I think I'm up there, though, so I guess that's fine. Am I over there? Can I move to, like, somewhere else? Maybe? No. Doesn't look like it can. I'm all the way over there, and their base is all the way over there. How am I supposed to get that? It's gonna take, like, a minute and a half just to get there. Jeez. My stratagem settings. Yeah, these will work. These will work fine. Do I want a fortified base? I'll level up the secondary camp a little bit. That should be fine. And the standard base here, I'll make that a defensive base. Let's make this a defensive base too. And we'll make this one an offensive base. There we go. That should work a little bit. Usually I never do the fortified bases, so hoping that actually helps a little bit more than not at all. Alright, onward we go. And I'll probably go up in the north path all the way to that base. Just to, you know, make it easier on me. Where's my horse? There's my horse. Alrighty. Wunderbar. Onward we go. Up we go, and this way. Ice strike. Well, that was quick. Alright, you should y'all think and act for yourselves. At this point, I'm doing that exact thing myself. Leave it to me. Alrighty. Sounds good to me. Lu Bu's down that way, and we got... Who's that? Hua Xiong. Okay, well... There we go. Knock you around a little bit. Well, I mean, you're not good enough to actually get any sort of headway on me, buddy. So, I mean, you tried. I'll give you that much. Oh, Dong Zhuo! Hey there, buddy. You fat little... Ow! You dare stand before me, then die! Well, I mean... You're gonna say that. Beverly? I didn't realize Beverly was on his side. There we go. Yeah. Oh, ow. God damn it. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. Oh, ow. Okay, that was gonna hurt, regardless. Okay. And there we go. Well, I kinda need to make an example out of him, so... Oh, jeez. What the hell? How... Oh, for crying out loud, and it's on the other side of the planet anyway. There we go. Jesus. Where's my horse? Ow. There we go. That should clear it out a little bit. Where's my horse? There's my horse. Okay. Now I gotta head all the way back, because Garena's in trouble. Oh, those are mine. Okay. That quickly? Holy shit. This fight is going a lot more faster paced. That's what I meant to say. Like I said, my body's not cooperating. And neither is my brain. But then again, when is it ever? Okay. Downward we go. Alright, well, Hanjian is knocked out. Hey, nice job, Garena. You think I can just give up and go home? No? It's kinda not the plan. I'm on my way, believe me. Oh, boy. Oh, this... Oh, come on. Damn it, I went the wrong way. Alright, need to get back out there. I have unfinished business to take care of. Well, shit. Great, that's what I wanted. How about we get a taunt going? Oh, fuck you too, then. There we go. Where'd he go? Oh, I knocked him away. That's what happened. Okay. Come on now. Let me take this out. Come on. There we go. Perfect. And... Oh, no wonder he was having so much trouble. Okay. Oh, she, rather. Alright, come on now. There we go. Seems like Sunsei just got here. Okay, if Lu Bu's in trouble, maybe I shouldn't be doing anything against these guys. Alright, I'll let them take care of this base. I missed the opportunity to get this specific base. Alright. Well, shit. That's fine. That's fine. Ow! You little shit. I can at least do the rest of them. Oh, come on now! Why is everyone having trouble? It should not be that difficult. What? Alrighty then! What the hell's going on? Jeez. There we go. Knock him around a bit. There we go. Ow. There we go. Good God. What in the hell is going on here? Alright, well, just gotta head forward a little bit. Oh, great. Dong's Rose all the way up there. Jeez. Zhang Jian, I'm gonna take him out, because I might as well. There we are. There we go. And knock you around a little more. Come on. Take your lumps. There we go. And you're dead. Yeah, why not? I mean... Oh, god damn it. Okay. He's just asking for it at this point. There we go. I'm just gonna do a quick run through. Peng Dei, really... Really? Come on now. Alright. There we go. Screw it. Alright, there we go. Okay. I'm gonna cut them off here. Because I might as well try that anyway. Come on! Keybus Lorenzo. It's a mobile unit coming from behind, but that's fine. I'm not gonna be able to retake this base in time. There we go. Alrighty. Take out the rest of them. There we go. That guy was just like, oh, I should run! Oh, never mind. Alright. Now we can. We might be able to take Dong Zhuo down here. Our stratagem was supposed to win this battle, but it didn't. Everyone, fight to the death! Well, I mean, we can try. Rally prevented. Nice. Awesome. I didn't expect that to happen. There we go. Of course, Dong Zhuo's trying to retreat so he can take me out. There we go. And he's gone. There we go. Perfect. I did not enter the enemy's area of control. Alright. In fact, this is my area of control, if anything. There we go. I'll let them retake that base there. Might as well. Oh, come on. There we go. Again? Again? Beverey's way too strong for his own good. I'm gonna have to take Beverey out myself. There we go. How did he get that strong? That's what I want to know. Okay. Oh, Wang Yi, hello.
Ow! Shit.
Come on now. Alright, let's do this. There we go. Alright. That's one of them gone anyway. Where's Wang Yi? Okay. Alright, well. I guess Sun Se captured the main camp. I was just trying to take them out. But, I guess this works too. I failed on several counts. Good gods. The Sun Se was doing more than I was. Hello! I did not expect to pick up that. Tiger Splitter! Alright, well, that's kind of rude to me. To my personal self. But, that's fine. Alright. Yeah, we got a lot of allied troop damage there. I have no idea how they ended up getting so strong like that. Good gods. Daba, you join us. Fuck you, man. Fine. Zhang Yang, how about you? And you execute. There we go. And that's it? Yep, that's it. Alright. That was annoying. Didn't expect that to go the way it did. Solid Fortress. Win defensive battles 5 times. Alright. Nice to know. Alright. And Dong Zhuo is, of course, attacking Bao Jian now. Or Bao Jia. I don't remember who that was. I think it's Bao Jian. Anyway. Let's do a little more in the battle and diplomacy. There we go. This three-pronged attack that we're going to do here. I'm sleepy now. I don't know why. Alright. Scout officers, absolutely. Form an alliance, maybe. Maybe. Participate in invasions. That's gonna happen. Probably. Gonna have to happen. So, what do we got? Compassion. Not quite there yet with Dong Zhuo. I'm gonna throw one more rumor in their little place there and, see how that works. Gao Gan seems dissatisfied. Well, that's rude. You know what? Let's see what we can do for that. Grand Banquet. Yeah, there we go. Just try and get everyone on board, because at this point, this is the second person to be dissatisfied with me. Within the last few days. Alright, yeah, that is definitely a character creator face. Yeah, I was curious, but yeah, that is definitely a character creator face. Well, everyone's at least up to D, at the very least. That's okay with me. Venerated friend, have 20 officers with high friendship with you. That's always nice. I have a lot of friends that are also under my employ. Hey, nice job, Blue Boo. Alright. Yeah, no one's attacking, really. Good. Took them how long to stop? just enough. I don't know what I should do, honestly. Compassion's still not there yet? Really? Okay. What else did I need to do? Scout officers. I'm gonna do that from, Dong Zhuo's territory, because there's a couple of them I kind of want on my side. Mainly him. Because he's one of my created characters, damn it. There we go, that worked out. Worked out beautifully. Thank you! joined my kingdom, so now he's without a marshal. Fuck you, Dunkrow. Love it. Alright, the period of my alliance with Bao Jin, that's who it is. That's what his name was. Okay. I was not paying attention. Lubu, stop it. Stop it. My face is breaking because I want you to stop it. God damn. Alright, form an alliance with the kingdom. Yeah, let's do an alliance with, I don't know, Tao Qian again. Why not? Yeah, let's send myself. And, stratagems coerce is like 81%, but I'd rather do petition. There we go. There we go. Perfect. My face is fixed again because I'm happy. There we go. I'm sleepy. Good God. Successfully negotiate 10 or more diplomatic treaties. Alrighty. Didn't take that much effort at all. Awesome. Man, Lubu, you really have it in for him. Bao Jin, really? Really right now? Okay, well, at this point, I'm just going to defend. And then I'll invade, who is it? I'm trying to remember the name and I can't. Yan Liang. There we go. I'm gonna invade them because Lubu keeps fucking fighting them. So, we'll do that after. Get this all going here. There we go. Sunsei. Shafudun. Cao Cao. Liu Bei. And I'll let Lubu have a rest a little bit. And, who should I bring with me? That's the question. Yeah, let's bring Tatsuka. Why not? He hasn't been in battle for a while. Might as well. There we go. Bring our kid along. As weirdly dressed as he is. Come on, he is. I still don't know how to fix that. At least without having to go to the main menu and do it that way. Okay, well, we definitely have an advantage here. Zhuge Dan. Huh. Didn't realize Zhuge Liang had a cousin. Or at least I didn't remember that. Alright, downward we go. Okay. This shouldn't take too long. Oh, Zhuge, huh? This is your unlucky day. Prepare to die. Well, I mean, thus far, it doesn't seem to be the case for me, so far, you, haven't proven your point. Okay, where is... Oh! Okay. Sima Zhu was taken out pretty handily.
Ow.
I'm sick of these guys at this point. There we go. And we'll take out this base right here. Alright. Actually, that base down there is what I'm supposed to go after, so I'll go after it instead. Bao Jin defending standard base. Oh, wait. Hey, buddy. I'm just gonna fuck you up a little bit. There we go. There we go. And you're gone. Perfect. Alright. And now we go after that base. I just wanted to prove a point against him first. Mainly, don't fuck with me. Onward we go. And this base is barely really defended. Enemy area of control. Like that's ever deterred me from ever taking a base. Okay. Fucking fantastic. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna go after this little spot turret first. There we go. Alright, well, that exploded a lot quicker than I thought it would. And there we are. And done. Perfect. That hurt. At least it looked like it hurt. Wow! How did they get that far? Oh, come on now. Let me get my horse. There we go. Now I gotta stop them before they get any farther. Alright. Let's defend for the time being, eh? And let's get someone... Yeah, let's taunt someone while I'm on my way here. Hey, Zhu, hey! Didn't expect you to listen to that.
Idiot.
Alright, I gotta go for that pace, because that is... How behind are my stuff? Or my messages, rather. Is it like 3 or 4 people down there? Jeez, it is. Okay, well, they almost took this base, so it's a good thing I jumped in. Okay, Chenjiu. And there we are. Ah! Ow! That looked like it hurt. There we go. Good stuff. Pang Day, you're not allowed to live any longer. How about that? Ah! Ah, there we go. And you are not even a good ally when I had you as reinforcements. There we go. There we go. Perfect. There is no shame in retreating here. Well, yeah, actually there is. There's a lot because you suck. There we go. And now we'll go after the officer who decided to head towards the main base. Why is no one defending the main base? Come on now. I can't be the only one doing everything. I mean, I could be, but still. I shouldn't be. Alright, and... Take... Really? That all missed you? Fuck you, then. How about that? There we go. Perfect. Yeah, he is really going at it. Good God. Alright. Advance, while I take care of this guy. Alright. Ansui. Ah, there we go. Ah! Ah, ow! How'd you manage that? There we go. Yeah, I'll continue. I'll continue on at this point. Because fuck it. I've been pissed off. Oh, great. Obey. And... How'd you end up all the way at the main camp already? Or not even really at the main camp? Close enough, but... Damn. Alright. How disgraceful. Well, yeah, kinda. At this point. Alright, nice job, Taro. Nice job. And onward. There we go. There we go. Just gonna take out this base here on the way. Because this used to be mine. There we go. Bao Jin? How? How did he make it that far? Oh wait, it's not actually that far. That was the base I took just a little bit ago. Never mind. There we go. Garena, nice! Good job. Alright, let's get my horse back. Where's my horse at? There he is. There's my horse. Onward. That's high praise coming from Tunsei. Alright. Onward we go. Whoops, that's not what I meant. I meant to do the other button to make the horse jump. Woo! There we go. Okay, I gotta take care of these captains because they're all over the place. Oh, jeez. Come on now. Come on. By captains, I mean officers, but you know what I meant. You know what I meant. Because there's like 5 of them in this general area. Pang Day! Oh, shit. Yeah, I am quite relentless. You don't even know. You have no idea. And there we go. There we go. Perfect. And we go after Zhang Meng Cheng. Right there. And we might as well just double pincer him. There we go. Good stuff. And they're all over there. Jeez. Kind of spread all over the place. Alright, come on now. Just taunt them a little bit. Let's take out Ehei here. Wow. Wow. He's a glass cannon. I just knocked him about. Almost no effort. There we go. Alright. Ow. And there we go. I leave the rest up to you. Alright, I defeated him outright. Nice. Took a while. Alright, good stuff. And maybe I should stop. Maybe I should stop torturing them. Maybe. Same time, I kind of don't want to. Because they've already been enough of a pain in my ass. Okay, let's get my horse. Get my horse. There he is. Alright. I'm sorry to be such a burden on you. Thanks for the help, though. Aww. My kid's too polite for his own good. If only his... only his dress sense was better. Okay. Where are you at? There you are. That's where you ended up. Ow! How dare you! Ow! Little shit. Come on now. There we go. There we go. And knock you around a little bit more. Oh, come on. Jeez, he is really tough. Tougher than I thought he'd be. Alright. Must retreat and rethink my plans. It is up to you now. Will the enemy never learn they do not stand a chance against me? Well, apparently not. Come on now. And there we go. I'll let them take care of that one base down there because they all seem to be clustered there. Hey! Looks like they did it. Nice. How many spot turrets are there around here? It's like only two? Well then how is it at like 200 people? Like 300 rather. Oh well. Well, not really, no. I didn't expect it. But now I can take you out and be done with you. Actually, now that I think about it, I should probably do a fire attack. There we go. Now it'll actually be easier to do this. And there we are. Base seizure, huh? Nice! Why couldn't you have done that earlier? That would have been far easier on me. Jeez. There we go. And we're almost done. Jeez. Didn't expect this in the slightest. There we are. And there we are. We only got a few troops left to kill. Shouldn't take that long. Just get everyone down here. Everyone. There we go. Zhang Bao rendezvous. Was he like the only one outside of the main camp? At this point, I can just let them take care of it. Oh boy. There we go. Wow. Well, that went way the hell over time, but A, at least I defended myself. I could have just taken the short way, but no, I think I needed to make a point. So, anyway, let's get everything taken care of. 2% to us, but 100% to them. I think we win. Peng Dei, want to join me? Yeah. There we go. Sima Zhu, how about you? There we go. Han Sui. Alright, I think they all learned their lesson. Well, I guess not Zhang Mencheng. Fuck you. There you go. And, oh, I'm above the number recruited I can have. Oh! Well, shit. I didn't expect that. That was kind of shocking. Look at how many people we have. How many low level do we have? Not many, really. Let's get rid of the one created character that's not one of mine. There we go. Yeah, go ahead. There we go. Okay, well now I'm gonna end the episode here for right now because holy shit, I am way the hell over time for my recording schedule as well as for the episode itself. So, thank y'all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments if we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games, and apparently letting Lu Bu just wreak havoc for you. Damn, motherfucker. Fuckers!